Nabagereka, who arrived at Bwindi Impenetrable Forest National Park in Kanungu District at 11 a.m., was welcomed by Dr. Gladys Kalema Zuksoka, the founder of Conservation through Public Health, and Kanungu District leaders led by the King Kizzy West Member of Parliament, James Ruji Kaberuka. Nabagereka, who is also the patron of Conservation through Public Health, thanked the NGO for coming to the aid of the people living around the national park and urged the government to prioritize the provision of health services to them.
I congratulate Dr. Gladys and the entire CTPH team on reaching this remarkable milestone. May the next 20 years be filled with continued success and shared wins. I can't leave this place without giving an extraordinary appreciation to community volunteers. We've talked about the health volunteers, we've talked about the guardians and the former poachers.
She later toured the park in company of Uganda Wildlife Authority officials and local leaders. Dr. Gladys Kalema Zuksoka, the founder of Conservation through Public Health, hailed Nabagereka for her visionary leadership that has seen the NGO impact the communities living around national parks through various projects. She said the new health facilities will serve all the people respective of their background.
Nabagereka ye patron wa fe African patron miaka 2005 naja na yaja wanwe Bwindi na gulawo programs za fe etumtwalo kulaba ebisode na byagala nyonyonyo.
King Kizzy West Member of Parliament James Ruji Kaberuka thanked Conservation through Public Health and appealed to the government to invest more resources in the welfare of communities that live around national parks.
Simabo nyo abo abatukwa abakwasaganya negwanga lya fe Uganda okutuyamba nga kino kitongole ekibadde wano.
Report compiled by Ronald Kakoza for the news.